Hi everyone, in this video we'll go over how to back up the configuration of your MikroTik router. This is an essential step to protect your network system, so that if anything goes wrong, you can restore the settings quickly and easily. First, connect to your MikroTik router using Winbox. This is a familiar tool that allows us to configure the device quickly and easily through a graphical interface. To back up the configuration, from the left-hand menu in Winbox, click on Files. When the File List window opens, select the Backup tab to start the backup process. In the Name field, enter the desired name for your backup file so you can easily identify and manage it later. In the Password field, you can set a password for the backup file if you want to enhance security. Or you can leave it blank if you don't need password protection. In the Encryption field, if you want to encrypt the backup file, select an appropriate encryption option. Otherwise, check the Don't Encrypt box to skip encryption. Once you've finished configuring the options, click the Backup button to create the backup file. You will immediately see the backup file appear in the file list below. Now, right-click on the backup file you just created and select Download to save it to your computer. Choose the location where you want to save the backup file on your computer. It's best to store it in a safe and easy-to-remember folder for future recovery. And that's it! The backup file has been downloaded to your computer. Make sure to store it safely so you can restore the configuration in case of any issues. Good luck, and see you in the next video. Goodbye!